Pop Real Estate NYC in the place, you know, and we go over here in Manhattan. We got, you know, Bobby Brown in the building, the new E, man, going on, man. You had it popping off, man, last night with some bananas, man. What do you think about the crowd, man, excitement, man? You guys on the day, get it in.
We had to get it in, you know. The first of the year was our time to get it in. You know, from this point on, just believe. You better trust and believe that New Edition is about to do some things, some big things. So, just look forward to it.
You know, just to be in on stage with the whole group and performing, how was that feeling, man? Excitement?
Nothing
just being
else matters, man. Nothing else matters. You know, us being on stage together, it's what it's supposed to be. You know, entertainment has taken a downfall, and now it's time to bring it back up. Yeah. We respect all the artists that are out there right now and what they're doing, but it's time for some legendary issue, and that's what we're going to bring you.
Now, you see the crowd, man, reacting with you guys on stage, man, and the performers out there. Was it feeling real good, man, running across the stage, man, being the old Bobby Brown you used to be?
That's just in me, man. I can't help but do that, man. And especially being on stage with, you know, pure entertainers like Ralph Tresvant, yeah. Johnny Gill, you know, BBD, you know. It's only natural that, you know, you go back into your mode. My mode is, you know, I'm king of stage, so I have to go back into that. I'm just grateful to be, you know, alive and and well, and to be able to perform for the people, man. It's amazing.
Being here in NYC, man, the NYC New York crowd was just showing you mad love, man, in New York City. Now, if you get New York City popping off, that means greater things in every state will just pop all right from there.
If I can make it here, I can make it anywhere, and I can't wait to get to Boston, man, because that's a whole different monster.
Yeah.
You're going to see a whole different monster with me in Boston.
Got my man Bobby Brown in the building, you know, from New Edition, popping off. Did a great job last night. I was blessed to even be in the company of you guys, man, handling your business. 2012, we're about to get in and rock it on with New Edition, man. Got other projects going on.
We're so focused on our solo and New Edition, but for the most part, we're focused on performing and giving it to the people, man, because, you know, they deserve it, man. We got 29 years in this industry, and we're going on our 30th year. So the only thing left to do is satisfy them and bow out gracefully. We will bow out gracefully after the 31st year. I don't know if we'll stop, but we will bow out gracefully knowing that we got 30 years in this game. Mm-hmm. And, you still ish.
That's a blessing.
Yeah.
Young artists trying to get into the industry, got entertainment, got in real estate, investment, entrepreneurship. What would you tell them if they coming into this game?
Just stay up on there. Stay up on your paper, you know, stay up on your craft, always rehearse your craft. Perfection is about rehearsing.
Yo, this B. Brown, shouting out for Hip Hop Real Estate. You know how we do. Huh? What? Anybody talk? Did we just buy this? We just bought this. Yeah. Hip Hop Real Estate.
Give them a sense.